I will try anything.
What's that?
Some kind of opera?
Carlos, you home?
I'm in the bathroom.
Nah, I know this.
Fucking lie, you ain't never heard.
No way.
It's music for the Nutcrackers, you suck, Carlos.
How can I know that?
I say yo, it's popular Christmas music.
It's not that popular. Otherwise, I would know it like this. I know every Christmas carol ever written.
That's nice, Papa.
What? But PJ, you know his true name was.
Who gives a fuck?
Come on, repetition.
This sounds familiar. Is this the instrumental version?
Oh, I believe it is. Isn't it the okay, bro? What is the name? Oh, it escapes me.
Oh, yes, Mr. Benito. It is music. Frank Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker.
Oh, yes, it is. The Nutcracker, concerto number 72. The ultimate Christmas song, which my big brother Juan doesn't know.
You stupid fuck. Does it have words?
Does it sound like it's supposed to have words?
I play this shit every year. It's a ballet about this little girl.
Oh, fuck yeah, I remember, and it's with that ballet dancer who was in White Knight. And the story is about this little white girl who makes the soldier look into it and cracks nuts. And then it turns into that dancer. What's his name?
I think I know Rishka.
Why you always gotta be talking about nuts?
Oh, Theo, Theo, help me out!
Hey, I've been talking about nuts since we learned how to talk.
Look, Juanito, it ain't my fault you ain't gay. Mom and Pop should save all the good stuff for last.
So shut the fuck up!
Yo, if you don't like us talking about nuts, then stop hanging out with us!
Fuck you, I'll hang out with whoever the fuck I want!
Yeah. Talking about the same shit. Sing another song or I'm not going to hang out with either of you. Eso cansa, bro. And let's change that volume music and play some real Christmas music.
Why you always gotta piss Theo off?
I didn't piss him off.
Yeah, it's you and your homophobic.
Homophobic? You didn't even know what that fucking word meant until I told you about it.
Well, so what? But I know how it felt.
Okay. Juan, you wanna come with us?
He can't pay the phone, guys.
So what?
Listen, big bro, I got all the gifts.
Not just Blanquito.
Just because black folks and Latinos are dancing in it doesn't make it multicultural. It is still Blanquito shit.
So what? I was listening to it.
Well, I can see you were taking a shit.
Gabriel, the least you can do is ask me if you want to turn it off. You know what? For goodness sakes, it's Christmas Eve. Let's do something festive.
Now you're talking. I've been wanting to do something festive since we walked in the door. Guys, you keep playing. I'm going to the medicine cabin. Hey, Ken.
I'm going to do the TV player.
Oh, let me take a look at
it. Don't let me ring. He's always fucking shit up.
Fuck you, I know what I'm doing.
You are not going to roll a joint with your nephews.
That was a big deal. 122, but we got almost 18.
Hey, Carlos, I'm not a pothead. I just indulge every now and then.
Theo, maybe we should wait until later. We don't want to show up if mommy's all high and shit.
Ah, come on. You do love to smoke. Besides, you always show up high.
Not true.
Gabrielle, could you just not smoke tonight?
What's the harm, honey? You act like you don't like to smoke.
That's not the point!
What is, honey? What's the fucking point? You don't want me to smoke? You don't want me to play congas? You wanna listen to fucking gringo Christmas music? You won't let me do shit?
You never listen to me. It's always the same shit. Whatever Gabrielle wants. And if I ask you to do something that is not in line with what you already want to do, then it's time to fight. I'm sick of this shit.
You're sick of this shit? Get me started, man. 15 years of your fucking nagging. That's probably why I smoke so much. You treat me like I'm one of your school kids, always busting my balls.
Well, maybe we should get going. Somebody probably needs help playing bacanas or something.
Yeah, so I guess we'll see you guys later at mommy's, right?
Yeah. No. Wait, I thought we could have dinner at home tonight and then go visit Daddy and Mandy.
Those two boring Martha Stewart fucks? No way. It's Christmas Eve, Papa Noche Buena, and I want to be with my familia.
Daddy and Manny are having a midnight champagne toast.
I'm not going to Daddy and Manny's. They drive me crazy. Everything fucking matches. The tablecloth, and the curtains, and the decoration, and the candles. That won't break.
That sounds kind of cool.
It's not. And they always have to say that we got everything. All that bottle over there we got it last summer in Greece, and that champagne you're drinking cost $200 a bottle.
But we got it for half that, because we got it with friends.
They just like sharing the good things they have with their friends.
They are not my friends, they are your friends, and you can go if you want.
Speaking of going, let me go this town.
Guys, you don't have to go. You see, Carlos? It's always the same shit. We were having a good time playing congas, and you have to go and spoil everything. You're the biggest ball breaker in the Bronx.
Stop talking about you!
What I mean? I want to chill, have a good time. You have to just plan everything. Can't we just take it easy?
You mean, can't we just do what you want?
You always have to twist everything up.
Well, like I said, somebody probably needs help at home or something.
Yes, he's a big brother, so I better listen to him.
Since when?
Nah, I'm just gonna bounce, Theo. Merry Christmas. Oh, and make sure you bring that shit over if you guys come.
I'll be there.
I wanted to wish you guys the best, and we'll see each other for New Year's or something.
I'll
I'll be fine. Have fun and Merry Christmas.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay home.
I'm gonna finish this here, because there's too much strategizing to light up over there. Especially since my sister became a born-again Christian.
You're not gonna go smoke with your little nephews? They're gonna be so disappointed.
Don't mess with my nephew. Besides, we should be supporting Gabito. My sister is driving him nuts from all the church stuff. I wish I could bring him here to live with us, to give the poor kid a break.
For real? So great example to you.
Speak for yourself, I'd be a great fucking father.
Yeah, a father was the most popular son.
Only the good shit. And this is some good shit.
Where are we going?
You'll see. Now each of you better hang on my shoulders.
I gotta get dressed.
Don't worry about that.
Pero I'm not going anywhere naked.
I said, put a hand on my shoulders.
How come we can touch you now?
I only get touched when I want it.
But I can. All right!
Both of you, shut up. Let's go.
No, it's just nobody uses all their names.
Oh, you mean Americanos don't? But I was born in Mayagüez, Puerto Rico, and we use whatever the fuck we want.
Excuse me.
What's your name?
Carlos. Carlos Gonzales. Carlos Gonzales' father, that's all I know.
Damn, you got a sweet smile. Have a seat, Papa. Do you play?
No.
Wanna give it a try?
Not really.
Why not?
It's just not my thing. Besides, your hands look rough, but I'm working to keep them on the smooth and moisturize.
Oh, maybe you can help me with my hands.
Yeah, I can feel you like having your hands hard enough.
Damn, you got a beautiful face. No, don't be embarrassed. I'm serious. I see so much of our culture in you. Yes, so.
Okay, so this is your rap? It's good.
Yeah, it's a rap. But it's the truth. Look, shit happens, right? So does fate. What is one to exist without the other?
You guess so?
Too many guesses.
Never really thought about it.
I come here every Sunday. I play the congas. Guys come up to me all the time. They want to learn how to play. Hey, basically, they just want to get laid.
So what's your point?
I'm feeling something different right now. I hear.
It's hard to hear this.
Why?
Because it sounds like bullshit.
Well, maybe to you it is. But I'm telling you it's not. Believe what you want.
I want to believe you.
Look, whether you believe me or not, the one thing that's true is that we met.
It's true. I mean, my friend's always trying to get me to go out with him, but I'm working on my teaching masters, and I'm right at the end. I should be home working on my paper.
You can come out. Banga now, we met.
Yeah.
So I guess your best is up to us, huh?
Yes.
Man, you've got one of those beautiful faces I've ever seen.
Wow. Your hands are rough and they're still.
You don't like it?
Well, I like it. I like it a lot.
Yeah? Ooh, it's like a baby face.
Yeah, everybody says I look exactly the same way as a baby.
Hey, man. Well, I don't know what I look like as a baby.
What do you mean?
I don't have any pictures. Nobody does. We never took any here, and any of the ones we had, we lost when we moved to New York.
How about school pictures?
10 brothers and sisters. We didn't have enough money for school pictures. In fact, the first picture I have is when I graduated from elementary school when I was 12, and I had a little mustache.
Can't imagine that. I mean, everybody has a baby picture.
Not me.
Wow.
Yo, we gotta go. Yo! We out!
Everybody's watching.
Everybody's watching.
Ooh, give me that. Check it out.
Elena. Hey, mamita. It's me.
I know who it is. He got his gift.
Did he like it?
Gonna try me crazy with the noise. But yes, he liked it.
Is that your girl's son?
Yeah.
Gabriel's never seen him, and his mother left New York and was born in Miami. Is that really him?
Yeah.
Gabriel's here?
No, we have the observer's position now. We can see the scene and Gabriel's in it.
Well, can't you do something? It would mean so much to Gabriel if you can see him.
Well, you can see him and tell him all about it if you want.
How old is he?
Hey, he's 7! Now watch this, Gabriel's in the moment.
That's him in the background. Right? I can hear him.
Yes.
Biggest fights ever. In fact, he left me that night. He went to his sister's and he didn't come back. spend that night crying.
We both did. But now you have a chance to do something different, if you want.
Well, Mom, what should I say?
Whatever you want, bro.
Are you gonna be here?
Oh, no, I'll just walk past as if I was coming out of the building, because if he sees me hanging out with you, he'll just get crazy fire and jealous.
Why? Because he'll see me as that 25-year-old Papi Chulo who used to live next door to you guys.
You know, the one you both trying to...
Which led to many
fights. Exactly, so I'm just gonna let you guys know. Oh shit, here he comes.
Hey, yo.
Look, Carlos, don't start some shit. I'm sorry!
No!
Or say because you're hooked. Man, I wish you could get hooked on that.
You have two men, Gabriel and me. With that firework, I had to get to you. If anything happened to you, I missed my chance to lay everything out. But I never had a chance, right? Sorry, am I crazy? You're right. I'll all be crazier.
About him.
You're my support. You're my friend. Okay. You're waiting for him to transform into some prince. That's your choice. I only wish I could be your prince, Maddie. Is there something I should do? Please, let me know because I'll do it. I can take all the lessons and we can go eat at Tito Puente's other city island.
Richie, I think about leaving him every day. After every fight, every lonely moment.
What? We get right into what things and stuff.
I'm gonna be leaving in the New Year's.
Really?
Yeah. Where?
Why?
I wanted to tell you for a month now, but it has been hard facing that I'm living.
Where are you going? I mean, you could stay in touch.
Yeah, but I'm gonna need some time away first. Richie. Carlos.
Man, is that real for me?
Sneaky motherfucker.
I knew it.
I knew he was filling Carlos's head with crazy shit. Now I see where he gets me.
Fucking Richie!
What happened the first time? When you arrived, I saw all the fire trucks and everything.
We got into a fight!
Right there.
Well, the minute I got home, Carlos started cracking my nuts about where I'd been. I should have been home hours ago. Did I give a shit about him? He could have died. For your information, I don't like people asking me where I've been. I went out for a couple drinks with some of the guys after work. There was this cute papito who was kicking it, but I didn't bite. But Carlos always has to start with that. You know where you've been, you should have been home hours ago, don't give a shit about me, I could have died. And now I see where he gets it from. Fucking Richie!
Did you hear anything Richie said?
Yes! That he wants to bone Carlos and take him away from me.
Whoa. True. But what about this stuff about you?
What?
That you give Carlos filch!
That's not true!
Wait, Papa, besides being good looking and well, still at your age.
But what?
Bobby, you can see 50 coming on the horizon, no, coming soon, 50! And this was year 10, so you were, 42. You think that you're, because you're good looking and we can see, that should be enough for everybody. Well, for adoring fans, maybe, bro. But for a significant other, especially one you're in a relationship with, it has a rough effect. Gabriel, if you're gonna be with someone, you gotta think about them too.
I know. It's about give and take.
No, hold on, I gotta give and give. And that dude Richie is willing to give Carlos the world. If you go back there with the same head, what will most likely happen is that you will get into a fight. Probably the same fight which resulted in Carlos leaving you for a week. Well, you can go back there and try something different.
But he's gonna start bitching at me the minute he sees me.
Think about what he just went through.
What can I give you?
I don't know. Try something. Anything.
People are going back into the apartments. Need some help in the home again?
Sure, thanks.
For help, I think.
Stop worrying, I could have died! This better be good because I had it with you.
No. Are you okay?
Yes, thank goodness.
I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry. I wasn't here.
Where were you?
I went out with some of the guys for a couple drinks. You say is my conga.
Yeah.
You carry these down 5 flights. Thank you.
Well, Richie helped me, but I don't know how much they mean to you, so.
You mean so much to be true.
Yeah, babe. I'm okay. It's gonna be okay.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. The neighbors are watching us.
They mean it. Let them look all they want.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
I made.
That too.
Holidays are so gay. Have you guys ever realized that? All of them. Like Easter, bonnets, fabulousness, eggs. You know, balls. We hide them and then go search for them.
Balls everywhere.
Have you guys ever slipped two whole peeled hard-boiled eggs in your mouth? They feel just like two big shaped bolas.
Oh,
you must be avoiding some small eggs.
How do you put two eggs in your mouth?
Daddy knows how to open
And New Year's. It's all about dressing fabulous, looking fabulous, and being fabulous.
Valentine's Day.
Oh, you know we have those Rapunzel fantasies of romance. And don't be sold by that cute little baby Cupid. You know that Mr. Cupid is just this fierce young boy beyond the age of consent with wings. He's already a fairy.
Thanksgiving.
The old time dinner party.
Halloween.
I'm not even gonna address that.
I told everyone the show started at 7:30 just to make sure we wouldn't be late.
Abbas,
At least half the crew is inside.
Yeah, and that's my fault too. I just ordered tickets 31 and 41. I didn't realize that the even numbers were on one side and the odd were on the other.
Look, and do you want us to go look?
No, I don't want to delay this.
Oh my God. What if something happened to them?
Ain't nothing happened to them!
How do you know that?
Because look, there they go. Oh,
see?
Oh, so fast, you know.
Mira, muchachos.